Hi, I'm Darian Blanchard. I'm an application specialist with the Sea Care Institute at Syngenta Canada. Today, I'm going to talk to you about liquid seed treating in potatoes. Seed treatments are key to protecting growing plants from seed-borne diseases and allowing for strong stand establishment. Vibrance Ultra Potato is a new Sea Care formulation brought to you by Syngenta. It is an all-in-one fungicide containing cedaxane, manipropamid, and difenoconazole. It provides protection against all key seed-borne diseases, including suppression of pink rot, preventative control of seed-borne late blight, seed-borne silver scurf, fusarium dry rot, and seed-borne black scurf, stem, and stolon cankers. Vibrance Ultra is sold in a unique jug with a separate compartment for blue colorant that lets growers identify treated seed easily and evaluates the coverage of their seed pieces and the quality of their application. When it comes to liquid seed treating in potatoes, think about the three C's: calibration, concentration, and coverage. You can use the three C's to take your coverage from this to looking like this. Having a consistent and well-covered seed piece is key to delivering early season protection to your potato field. The four key components to delivering the three C's are chemical flow, seed flow, water volume, and secondary contact. Chemical flow. To ensure a treater is delivering the correct quantity of product, we recommend calibrating your treater prior to every treating season and checking the calibration after each seed lot by comparing the quantity of seed treated and the product used. Seed flow is highly variable. It should be checked as often as possible by determining the time it takes to fill a container and then weighing it. For best results, check at a small scale, medium scale, and large scale. This can be done using a bucket, a crate, or a truck. Adjusting seed flow to match chemical flow helps ensure that each seed piece has the correct concentration of product. Water volume. Water volume is a key factor in producing a well-covered seed piece. We recommend adjusting water volumes used in the slurry to match the cultivar being treated and the current environmental conditions. There must be enough water added to ensure complete coverage of the seed with no excess moisture. Secondary contact. Secondary contact produces improved coverage by the product being transferred between seed pieces. By increasing the interaction time between seed pieces, coverage will be improved. So remember, when it comes to liquid seed treating, think about the three C's of application: calibration, concentration, and coverage.